How's it going, everybody? Got a Retron today, so I thought about just trying out streaming, and I was gonna stream some, just found the Tick randomly, so I thought I'll just play the Tick. So that's what I'm doing. Let me know if sounds any weird or anything like that, and I'll get that fixed. I mean, I guess we just do regular stuff here. We'll just start it. See what happens. I wonder if there was a thing there that I just skipped. Well, if I have to go back in, I will make sure I didn't skip anything. I think I did skip something, though. I used to love this cartoon as a kid. Also, this music is not too bad. It's like some, like, Splatoon-type music. Oh, okay. Arthur buttons X. And Y is this kick. This kick's pretty good. Spoon. That's great. That's great. Oh man. Man. He takes a beating. There we go. That's awesome. Yeah, it's weird. So I've been watching. Oh, I thought that was a ledge there I could stand on. This is weird how this game works. Like, you die, and it's just like, here's just a different thing than what you were doing. Man. don't like these brawlers with the multiple planes. It's like, I never know if I'm like, should be hitting them or not. Like right there, I thought I should have been hitting them. Since there's no reference for the, like where he's at and where I'm at. Okay, whatever. That works. Fell right off that. I feel like I pressed the jump, but whatever. I should like try to actually like hit this person a couple more times. Oh, can't. I think he just hit him once. Yeah. Unless maybe I could maybe punch after. Nope. Don't look like you can do anything. It's really cool because it's like all about like satire and stuff. Like, it's like the. I wish I could beat this person though. This is kind of annoying. Should I like? Okay, that's it. Okay, it wasn't that annoying, but. These jumps are amazing. Ah! Up! Yes! Great! Kick is like the best attack. I mean, it's like got the range, it's got the, it just takes people out. Oh, this is cool. This is awesome power up. Hit people on both sides. Very cool, very cool. Like when you, it's pretty satisfying when you get both of them at the same time. That's pretty cool. I remember playing this game all the time as a kid, and I never remember doing this. Like, probably never got this far. Oh my gosh! Can't even believe I jumped off there. That perspective, man. Gets you every time. still around? Hey, don't hit me with that. You don't hit me. Ah, hit me. I feel like I lost a lot of lives, and I'm definitely gonna get affected by, like, a boss or something at some point. I don't know. I've never actually, like, tried to beat this game. Try to do it right now. Okay. You gotta be very precise with these kicks sometimes. I guess I have Arthur still. And X is my Arthur button, which I have not pressed in a while. I wonder if he gives you any health or anything. I bet not. I bet he just takes out all the enemies. Oh, hit him. Waiting for that guy. Whoa. I was not expecting that. Not expecting that either, to be honest. Hey, man. Back up. Do not like that going on. Not at all. Alright. Get these guys out. Where am I supposed to go? Oh, okay, right there. Nice! Sweet. That is awesome. Chapter 2. The Thorn Civilization. The Thorn of Oblivion. Civilization Oblivion. It's not the same word. Alright. Don't like this game. I mean, this part of this game. The game's actually not so bad so far. But this part makes no sense. It's like, oh. Okay. But, like, a lot of this is just like, I just gotta know where it's at and not get killed, but. Like that? Yeah, how am I supposed to know about that? Come on. Ah! Like, if you take it slow, even, it's hard. Like, it's just so unpredictable. That's it. Yeah, I definitely want to continue. Oh. Well, no problem, I don't think, now. Jeez. Five continues, and then... Okay. That was the defaults on this game, so... We went with defaults, so that should be... pretty legit. Pause this just for a second. I need to just check one thing. Like that last level that I didn't like, but again, and harder. So, where's the skill in that? I just don't understand. Okay, come on. We need to watch some tick speedrunners, is what I need to do. I'm sure they're out there. I wonder who has the highest run on tick. That'd be an interesting thing to know. World record a tick. Kicking in the tick. Can I go in here? This would be cool. Thanks, MJ. I think the mic's a little bit better than last time, too. I adjusted some of that, so... Also, the tick is good. Yeah, I don't think I've ever beaten this game. I mean, I kind of know I don't. I haven't. I do. Never beaten this game, but I want to see what I mean. I had to use a continue earlier, but it's not like been that hard. The platforming is kind of weird. These team ups are awesome, though. I don't remember these at all. Like, I'm just fighting with Electra. That's awesome, but it's not Electra. It's probably like Mustard Girl or something. When that lines up, it's so awesome. Feels great. couldn't connect with the mailbox. That stinks. Yeah, the Retron makes this very easy to use your own cartridges and stuff to... Whoa! Who's that guy? Take a drink. Just trying to take a drink of my drink. Didn't want to lose a life for that. Can't know. I'll just go ahead and pause it just to be sure. You know? Why not? Kick is amazing. Big fan of the kick. I should start doing the jumping kick more. And I probably shouldn't mess with a good formula here. So far I've been not having too much of a problem. Who are you? Who is that guy? Is he just a bad guy? Didn't seem like I should touch him. Every time I go for those punches, I get hit by something. This is crazy, you know? Hey, take it. Ah, man, come on. Nice. Those ninjas, they're wacky! Hey, wacky ninja. What? Staying away from the sewer. Chapter 3, though. Oh man, that's a big sword. I don't like that guy. Oh man, there's a lot of that guy. Oh wow, Tick, go for it. Nice. Man, the karate chops, man, to the back. Which every time. These superheroes are just falling from the sky, and it's like really funny. Nunchucks. Hey. Kick. Giant sword guy. Just a, like a, just an amount of guys. Always. Such an amount. Gotta deal with them. Oh, I got the guy with the sausage or whatever it is. I like to think it's sausage. Really didn't want to lose this life, but I mean, I'm gonna have to probably, but. I mean, I knew at some point I was going to, but you know what I mean. I kind of wanted to finish this level with it, but I don't know how much longer this level has, I guess. I mean, it seems like I fought a lot of guys, though. But then again, these beat-em-ups, you fight a lot of guys. Man, more sword guys, huh? Well, that was cool. Took them out. Oh, man. Keep wanting to move on, like I'm just ready to go. Okay, let's go. Let's actually hit this guy. Yeah, we did it. Got him. Oh. Finally got hit. Good change of pace from I did a Final Fantasy 1 stream yesterday, and it was, you know, did it for like 4 hours. It was a fun stream and everything, but man, is it, you know, not action packed? And this is definitely action packed, that's for sure. But you know, it'd be crazy, right? I beat this on stream, I'd like to. It'd be fun. Yeah, I think what I'm gonna add here, I need to add a, I could add it soon, but I'm gonna add like a beat game, like completed games on stream, on my page, and they'll have links to video stream, like the video archives of where I beat the game, so like Cruisin' USA, because I beat that, couple other things like that, so you know, gonna add that here soon. Also, I've got my YouTube channel up and running, and that's been pretty pretty cool. I had an announcement video for the Final Fantasy, because we're doing what I'm gonna be doing is Fantasy Fridays, so it's a little bit of a different I'm really just mainly sticking to playing those on Fridays. I mean, I think that's really for the right now. That's what I'm kind of planning on. And then I'm gonna play like Knights of the Republic still and other stuff sprinkled in. But I like to play a variety of stuff. And you know, honestly, streaming to me has been a lot of like I want to beat games that I've never beaten before and. This will give me, you know, it's kind of giving me the, you know, the desire to want to go play some different stuff, so. Thus, playing the tank. Slammed by that sword. I bet this is the last fight of this level. Just because it seems like the amount of enemies they kind of throw at you near the end of these levels is just like a ton. Oh man, got hit by that guy. That wasn't a chapter break though, it was just like another part of this level. I don't think you can go down that, down over there. Doesn't seem like this game has ladder tech in it. Come on, stop chopping me. Chop you. Probably use more Arthurs. I'll use that next time there's a bunch of people on the screen. Use an Arthur. It's fun. Okay, there we go. Another level. Now, was that a level or a chapter? Just a level. Just one moment. I'm just gonna, kind of take it in for a second. Thank you. Just another moment here. I just got to find this one thing. Alright. Let's get back to this. Man, it's like three dudes at once. Awesome. Come on, get that. I like the little tick, you know, the little flick at the end there. That's a smooth move. Who are we going to the hospital for? Or is this just, you know, we're just in the hospital for some reason? Okay. At some point, we're gonna run out of ninjas. I don't know if I'm, like, mad about that or not. Oh, man. See, it's like, one of these is gonna get a hit in, you know? One of these ninjas is gonna get a hit in. I just know it. I just gotta dread it, you know? Probably, yep, right there. Yep, I knew it was happening soon. Hell yeah. Didn't know about the other one. The other one, the other hit kind of affected me. Thank you. cool. Team up. Yeah, let's see here. Come on. I'm gonna get you too. The team ups are very fun though. Team ups are cool. I don't know. Elektra, team with Elektra or whatever her name is. I kind of want to know what her name is. So I'm sure it is like a funny Elektra thing or something. Let's see. You know what? Let's find out real quick. Tick. Alright, characters in the animated series. So it's a superhero, probably. It's probably like Mustard Woman or something. I don't know. Anyway, if anybody knows out there, let me know what her name is. I'd like to know that. I'm gonna call her Elektra, though, because she looks exactly like Elektra. Except yellow, so. Yellow Elektra. That's what I'll call it. Weird how when she moves, that one like frame of animation, she has that green, she has a green dot that shows up. It's weird. Green pixel. I'll point out next time we look at Mustard Elektra. Whoa, somebody new. Okay. Arthur. Yes. So that's two continues now, for those of you keeping track. Hey, man! I don't like you! Damn, it's kind of a hard boss. Hmm. Gosh, come on. Is that doing damage? I'm like not sure. He's sure doing a lot of damage to me. Ah. I don't want to lose another life. Oh, yeah. Hey. Come on. Take him out. Oh, my gosh. Give me a sword. This guy in a pink sweatsuit gonna come out here and beat me up like crazy. I'm the tick. I should be destroying this dude. Can I pick anything up, you think? Should I be trying to pick up like chairs or something? Or I don't think I can do anything. Man, another continue. Yeah. It's easy. Okay. Stop hitting me. There's gotta be a thing. There's gotta be a thing. I gotta know. Is there a thing with this guy? See here. Are we on chapter 3? Oh. Okay, it's just a stupid thing. Gotcha. Remember when I was like, oh, maybe I should do the flying kick? Oh my gosh. I'm never gonna be able to land the flying kick either. Oh, you can't switch. Oh, come on, really? I mean, you can't switch directions in the air with the stupid kick. You gotta beat this boss with it. Okay, let's just try to. Oh boy! This is rough. Okay. I don't understand this kick. This kick is not doing it for me right now. Oh my gosh. I think I'm holding down too much on the on the jump, I guess. I don't know. I'm just like landing into his stuff, which is not good. Huh. Are you kidding me? I just had to kick him like one more time? Alright, let's go to Ninja World. Let's go to Ninja World. Sounds great. I am excited to go to Ninja World. I'm looking forward to it. Dumb sword. Hey, what's that? Let me do something just real quick. Okay. I think that's right. It's a little off, but whatever. Yeah, there's some weird line there of pixels at the bottom of the screen, so I think I cleared it up, but weird. Anyway, I didn't. It's still there. I'm gonna... I'll definitely figure out what that is off stream, but for right now I'm just kind of, you know, quick solution, do that, move on. There we go. Looks good. Oh, we got guys with axes now. We're going in. This is Ninja World that we're in. Very excited to be in Ninja World. How many continues did it say I had? Was it 3 left? Oof. I don't know. There could be like a lot of levels in this game. I have no idea. I mean, already it seems like a lot, but this could go on for a minute. I'm gonna get a little bit further here, you know? Like, oh man. Oh boy. Want to pick up one of these weapons. It's not superhero, you know, but yeah, I don't have a lot of, man, like one continue after that? Like I have one continue. That's it. And I don't know how much this could be longer could be left, you know? Get out of here. Let's go. Oh boy, this is a lot of kicking tonight. But yeah, man, he hit me a couple times. Cheap shot. Just let me go. I'm gonna call Arthur. Wouldn't let me call Arthur. That stinks. He would've been cool. Thank you. Just come to me. It's cool. So I was just curious about how many chapters there were in the game. There's 16 chapters. There's 16 chapters in this game, and I'm only on chapter 4. I'm a fourth of the way through this. I don't think it's happening. Not on this run. Maybe I come back to the tick. Maybe I want to kick a bunch of dudes at some point. I don't know. I'm going to go till this continue runs out. And that'll be the end of my game. I'll go to a game over. For sure. But I just doubt I'm going to make it much longer. Especially another boss like that last one. Oh boy. Piece of work. Funny thing too is like you can't really like I don't think this game's two player. Pretty sure it's not two player. Like this is really all you got is this kicking stuff and then occasionally a boss that's a little bit weird, but you know. I don't wanna besmirch the tick, but this game's kinda boring. I mean, it's cool going to these different places. Just keep getting hit. Just keep getting hit. Come here, axe guy. Look, it's like I like what they did with the foreground. I'm a sucker for that when they do that in the foreground in these brawler type games. Hype or something weird. It's cool. Item. Arthur is just a joy. Thanks, Arthur. Oh, I'm out. Freedom. Oh, another life. Lots of dudes to fight. Oh my gosh. Arthur! Come back, Arthur! Just want more Arthurs. Like, the amount of enemies that I've went through... Like, at least in a Turtles game, it's like, okay, I'm going through a set number of enemies per screen. You know, maybe it's like two or three more, but it's not like this much more. Like, doesn't even, like, give you a second, too. It's just like, I don't even want it to give me a second. I want them to just be like, here's 16 enemies. Fight them all, right now. Just give them all to me at once. Like, I'd rather it be that way. See, that's what I'm gonna do if I get a bunch of enemies. Oh, I'm gonna get hit one time by the green guy? Whatever. Here, come here. My back needs to crack. It's not going to. It won't. A little yawn for you. I'm tired of kicking dudes. Another guy. Another one. Another one. Been quite the journey with the tech here. Another level completed. Oh gosh. Okay. So, like, a stick and move type thing again. Okay, that looked good. Ugh. Got him. Okay. Come on. Oh man, come on. I'm gonna beat this guy. Ah. Come on. Challenge you in your own dojo. Oh, don't kill me though. I just wanna. The idea men have landed. Iron Man with a Tommy gun? No. I don't think I'm gonna be able to beat Iron Man with a Tommy gun. Oh, different enemies! Oh, this game's awesome. See, this game took a turn right around. Different enemies, guns, very cool. See, now the kick isn't as good now. Okay, the game changed up. Serious respect for that. That's really cool. Like, I'm happy that it did that. That's really cool that... Oh, neat! Why have I been doing that more? This is awesome. It really made you earn getting to fight one new enemy type. I mean, there's two, but really, to be honest, they're really pretty much the same sprites, except the one maybe has a backpack. Ooh, I'm getting shot up. This is not good. Man. I think this is my last life, last continue right here. Oh, different team up. Some sort of Liberty Lady. Nice. I wish they'd tell you the names of the characters. That's my one, like, thing. But I bet it came with an instructional book that told you who everybody was. Oh boy, oh boy. Another level completed. Okay. Okay, can't duck for the bullet. Okay. Nope. Okay. So I gotta be Clark again. Know how to do that now. Just gotta go pick up the kryptonite. Don't mess with me, Superman. Okay. Nice. I really tried. Really tried not. I think this guy was kind of hard, too. Maybe not. Okay, cool. Cool. I have jumped every single time. This is the guy that was, like, kind of weird to fight. Oh, I thought I figured out. I mean, I kind of figured out the pattern, but. Uh oh. It's not going well. Okay. Made it through that one. This one life is really paying off. There we go. Finally was able to make that jump. Is it gonna refill my health though? It won't refill my health going down, right? It does. Sucks I have to fight him again. Oops. Oh, oh no. Okay. Focus. Beat this. Oh no. Uh-oh. Okay.
Wow.
Barely. Okay. Weird, like you don't find any Arthurs or anything like that. It's just more dudes. A lot of people just went off the roof right there a minute ago. Pretty cool. Like this guy, little copster guy, or oh no! Oh, we had one last continue. Okay, well, see if we can beat this guy with 5 lives now. I didn't know we actually had another continue. That was it. Maybe not the jump kick. Ooh. Can Arthur come in? Arthur cannot come in. Got him. Okay, what's next? New chapter, right? Should be. How's that not a new chapter? New area, though. That's pretty cool. It's Batmanuel! Oh, that's a character. Wait, what? Sucked. Not seeing the planes right now, like... There we go. Oops. Getting rid of some dudes. Dude shot me twice. Thank you. gosh. I think this really is the last life. Last hit. Unless there's a health or something pops up, that'd be awesome. Do I get zero? Do I go down to zero? I think I die at one. I don't think zero is life, but... Nope. I'm gonna call the stream right there. Maybe I'll come back to Tick at some point. Who knows? Tell you right now, it's not the time for Tick. I'm gonna go catch some sleep here. So, I hope everybody enjoyed me playing the Tick there. And I will see you around soon. Take it easy.